na na na.
We're going big.
How good does that look?
My name is Lauren, but people call me Lol. I'm about to take you on a journey and a story about food. But it's more than that. This is about what has enriched and inspired me, being the people, the landscape, and the culture on the island of the gods.
Adam?
Yeah?
I don't think I've ever co-hosted with anyone with the same hairstyle as me. How do you feel about that?
Australia is a big place with a lot of amazing food.
Unbelievable.
I cannot wait to dig in. It looks perfect.
Oh, I think this is going to be fun.
I think so.
My outlook on life and cooking is that I want to learn, I want to experience, and I want to do new things that challenge me. I think there's something wild inside all of us. Let me take you on a journey to wild places, and we will find wild food.
Every region of France has its own unique flavors to experience.
I'm Guillaume Brémy and welcome to Plat du Tour. I am so excited to be in France with you when I'm going to share some great cuisine on each location of the tour. I promise you, you're going to love it.
This year on The Cook-Up, we're shaking things up a bit.
This could seriously be my last meal.
With a fresh lineup of guests,
I'm impressed.
And more delicious everyday recipes than you can throw a family cookbook at. You do you.
Thank you.
All the energy, all the action, all the excitement. This is why I love this country. Biggest challenge now is crossing the road.
Now you can already see that it's so full of colour. That's perfect. Where can you find this in the world? It's absolutely amazing.
Show me what you're cooking. Oh, let me see them moves. You got the whole world looking like this. Seeing the kind of magic taking hold of you.
Oh, baby, that's good.
It is delicious.
This is what's going to keep your friends coming back.